A worker using heavy machinery accidentally chipped a large ironstone rock in 2014. That mistake led to a major discovery at the appropriately named Dinosaur Park in Laurel.
What they knocked off was a small piece of rock that exposed a large bone.
It took years to realize that large bone is believed to belong to a massive dinosaur.
It appears that it might be this dinosaur or something very closely related to this. This is called Acrocanthosaurus. It's a large predatory dinosaur.
Paleontologists say this is an extraordinary milestone in the field.
It opens a window into our ancient world and to the species that once roamed this land.
A window into a world that you can experience as well. A couple times a month, the park allows people to search for fossils on their own. And there's a lot to find.
These small young sharks, tiny little mammals, crocodiles, turtles. Our own very tiny little relative of Triceratops, and swift raptors, a spiky plant-eating dinosaur, a giant meat-eating dinosaur that, in my opinion, probably can give Tyrannosaurus Rex nightmares, and of course, our own special Maryland State dinosaur, and the largest dinosaur on this side of North America, Astrodon Johnsoni.
Some of these discoveries found by some very young, budding paleontologists.
In fact, some of the best dinosaur teeth that I've ever seen since I've been working here have been made by children because they have the sharper eyes that are closer to the ground.
And he gives the T-Rex a run for his money.
Only
really a Maryland dino could do that,
you
right?
Are so right. I'm glad we have it.
We have a link to the Dinosaur Park on WBAL-TV mobile app. You can find more information when you can visit the park and find some fossils yourself.
Yep.